Okay, don't mind me, huh?
Alright guys, cheers for good times. So gin juice is actually a mix of what?
Gin, calamansi, ice, and maybe a little, what else is in it? Maybe a little lime juice.
And this is the signature drink here in Puerto Galera in...
Invented here.
Yeah, invented by Mr.
Captain Greggs.
Himself.
Hi, Doctor. The veggie samosa.
Hello, sweetheart. Put that away.
Hello, world. So I'm here at Captain Greggs with Chuck, the founder of the gin juice.
That's it, the gin juice.
And this is your 30th
year. 30th year.
So congratulations.
I'll be on it soon. Cheers.
Tagai!
Thank you.
So I'm here with Mark.
Hello.
The Puerto Galera tourism officer, and we're here at Ocean Brew. And I'm here with Giraffe. So I was supposed to be under him as his assistant manager. This is Ms. Julian, all right, in the house. Sorry, she's the founder of Ocean Brew in Reef Haven. So this is the new coffee shop in town. It's actually in Mulye. And
Reef Haven, because we have in Puerto Galera, we have a very beautiful corals that we need to protect.
Center of marine
biodiversity. Yes, exactly.
So, ang galing ng location mo. Again, nice to meet you, Miss Julian.
Nice meeting you too.
And then I'll just have them tour your, humble abode. And ito yung Kim. Hi, guys.
Hi. This is the last night of Miss Kate and wanted to be memorable.
Alright, guys, so that's it for tonight. We're wrapping up. And don't forget to like and subscribe and support me at gustoavventuraph at Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube. And of course,
please follow Ocean Reef Haven Instagram on their Instagram account. Hey!
Yay!